Our next contestant, Verify to Trust AI. Please welcome founder and CEO of EQTY Labs, Jonathan Dotan. Hey, Jonathan, welcome. Nice to be here.
Thank you very much. Appreciate it.
Clicker. And Jonathan, your time begins right now.
Last year, we reached an inflection point in human history. It was the first time that AI agents and bots outnumbered humans online. Now, this was a significant milestone, but it should be a cause for grave concern, given how much of that traffic was malicious. What we're seeing here is not the dawn of a new world, but of a vast universe of AI agents. And this will be chaotic and difficult unless we form some form of safety. Now, traditional cybersecurity measures are difficult because they'll ask to draw a perimeter or set role-based access control. But we believe that you need to fundamentally re-architect trust and bring it to the agent itself. And that's our solution. The Guardian allows any organization to express controls for AI alignment, to find and remediate problems with scans that we've developed or integrated into those of others. But what's different is that each Guardian is bonded to the agent to certify it. That means that no matter where the agent goes, you're able to present credentials that allow you to trust the agent because you can prove its lineage and capability. You can prove its continuous alignment. Think of this as a kind of intelligent certificate that provides a verifiable witness and engine for AI alignment that uses the full power of cryptography to be tamper-proof. Now, what's more, the Guardian is using new technology that we developed with Intel and NVIDIA that provides a massive acceleration of this trust. We are able to deliver unparalleled levels of performance increases at runtime with basically secure enclaves that provide new levels of performance. And what I can tell you, that slide, 3 days old, already out of date. Our engineers got the Guardian working on Blackwell so we can take that number and multiply it times 40. So what does that mean? It means that now you can have pharmaceutical companies that are able to run millions of agents across the world but know that they're safe. You can have governments and different financial institutions able to collaborate with agents at scale with hundreds of millions of them but know that they're verifiable because as they pass through gates, they can be verifiable. We know that the MCP tools and the configurations of the agents, they're also verifiable. We can verify down to the GPU itself to know exactly what happened and where. That's the granularity of trust that we deliver. The team at EQTY Lab has been hard at work on this for years. The initial team spun out of my lab at Stanford and then been combined with AI systems engineers that have been working in the highest risk AI applications. We have already made millions of dollars with our technology, but with the Guardian, just 60 days ago, we released it quietly, and we've already closed contracts worth over $1 million in ARR, and are on teaming agreements competing for over $1 billion in RFPs. This is a massive market that's expanding because we answer a fundamental need that every organization has with this trust. Now with the Guardian, every agent can verify to trust AI. Thank you.
You gave it the power second at the end.
Thanks.